got to check out my new ride. It's the ultimate racing machine.
If it is, it's wasted on a driver like you. When do you want me to take it off your hands?
You need to get some experience in a car built for racing first. I don't want some rookie who's just gonna wreck around the first corner.
You know that wouldn't happen.
Just get some practice, then we'll talk.
Good.
Maybe not so much now. Your time just got beat on the run in the hills.
Smug idiot.
I just heard Dub sponsoring the downtown tournament.
So what? It's just another race.
Just another race. With a Lamborghini as the prize.
Now you're talking. I'm there. Thanks, man.
Later. Hey, remember, I hooked you up on this.
Yeah.
What up, Hugo?
Mira, my homies downtown are looking for action. You want it? Those vatos are for real.
Thanks for the heads up. I'll check into it.
Don't cross my light. Watch yourself. because I need a rest before the big finish. Get me?
Hey, relax, man.
Winning or losing doesn't matter in a piece of junk like this. Anyone can drive one.
Yeah, whatever you say.
For real. You think you're something special because you can press down a pedal? You think you're hard and fearless? Get on a bike, buddy. On a bike.
Okay.
Go get some practice and meet me in the hills. Then we'll see how tough you really are, buddy.
Wait, you think I need practice to beat you? I just saw you drive, man.
Take you on, buddy. Anytime.
Chung Hee, my favorite goth rocker. What's up?
It's not goth! It's cyber grunge, all right? Anyway, you up for a little racing?
I see it. behind you.
Thank you.
just a little farther.
Hello.
You still around then? Thought I should let you know there are new cars up in the hills.
Yeah?
Come and find me around West Mulholland and Ventura.